This fog around this morning, visibilities have been reduced across the entire area. That fog will be lifting towards 8-9 o'clock this morning. That's why the dense fog advisory does go into effect until 8 a.m. this morning. But temperatures are mild this morning. We're starting off the day in the 60s, and we're going to be going up into the lower 70s later on this afternoon. We have a very moist flow out of the southwest, and that's helping to keep the clouds around. And we have the damp ground and calm winds that led to the fog this morning. And through the day today, there will be some chance of showers throughout the day as we're waiting on another disturbance out near Texas, and that will move through and give us a chance of showers and storms through the day today. Then we'll have another round coming through late tonight and early tomorrow morning as an upper level low across the southwest will move, and that's going to help to kick off those showers tomorrow morning. So we'll run through the Predictor Plus through, and you can see the scattered showers throughout the day today, throughout the day into the afternoon. And then this evening we'll have the showers and storms to our north, but then tomorrow morning when the front comes through with the area of low pressure, we will have a good chance of those showers and storms around, and then it will be clearing out. With the clouds tonight, temperature's not going to fall all that much. 65 degrees the low here in Jackson. And then the pattern will begin to change a little bit as we head towards Thursday, our only dry day, and then we'll have more rain, and then the temperatures really bottom out as we head towards Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. Here's your 7-day forecast showing 72 degrees for today, 72 for your Wednesday, 78 Thursday and Friday. And look at that, the numbers really drop off as we head towards Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. High temperatures only in the 30s and 40s.